We have Yulia talking about a very furry, a very special resident of our city. She's going to tell you all about it. We have a huge round of applause for Yulia talking about my past.
From what we hear. And staff from Wildlife Alliance are the ones who are basically our heroes and Charlie's heroes as well as other animals that are rescued, rehabilitated, and then released to the forest, protected forest of Cambodia. I guess, let's see, he has a new macaque family. There are two other baby primate monkeys that are with him now. There's one boy right there, and there's a little girl as well that Charlie has adopted as his new girlfriend. So when we get there every Sunday, I get less kisses each time, and he cries less each time we leave, which gives us a sense that Charlie actually adapting really well to his new family as well as to living in the jungle where he actually belongs. I guess, I guess the problem here in Cambodia and in the rest of the Southeast Asia is the wild animals being removed from the wild and put into the captive for the breeding farms. And today the conservationists agree that the macaques are decreasing in numbers quite significantly, and some say that they are going to be an endangered species within the next decade if nothing is done. So to make sure that something is going on and something in the efforts to protect wildlife is supported, and for us, of course, macaques is our passion because of Charlie, our company, Innovate International, is putting together the fundraising event that's going to happen this Thursday in Avenue Tree. You should dress in animal print, wild, monkey wild, and so on and so forth. We will have an African band playing bongo drums, and Wes is going to spin some tunes, and 100% of proceeds that we will raise is going to go to support wildlife in Cambodia. Thank you.
Please come and rumble it with us.